Case 13. A newborn baby boy who was delivered at home is brought to the emergency department by his grandmother 30 minutes after birth. The grandmother says the baby isn't acting right. He weighs 2,700 grams, approximately 6 pounds, and was born at 35 weeks gestation. He is limp and unresponsive and breathing infrequently, with bluish skin and pupils 2 millimeters in diameter. The infant is immediately resuscitated and stabilized for transfer to the neonatal intensive care unit. On day 3 of life, his nurse says he is vomiting, has diarrhea, and cries excessively. Physical examination reveals tachycardia, tachypnea, dilated pupils, diaphoresis, tremors, increased muscle tone, and piloerection. What is the most likely diagnosis? The infant most likely has opioid intoxication, heralded by the triad of 1. Respiratory depression, 2. Central nervous system depression, and 3. Pinpoint pupils. Importantly, pinpoint pupils due to opioid intoxication will be present despite opioid tolerance. Other common findings in infants exposed to opioids include low birth weight, premature birth, and intrauterine growth retardation syndrome. What pharmacologic agent should this patient receive in the emergency department? Naloxone, an opioid antagonist, reverses the effects of opioid agonists by selectively binding to opioid receptors. What is the most likely diagnosis on day three of life? On day 3, the infant demonstrates symptoms of opiate withdrawal, also known as neonatal abstinence syndrome, tachycardia, dilated pupils, diaphoresis, and other opiate withdrawal symptoms are related to sympathetic hyperactivity. What is the Finnegan scale? The Finnegan scale assesses 21 common signs and symptoms of neonatal drug withdrawal syndrome, including central nervous system, respiratory, metabolic, and gastrointestinal disturbances. The scale determines the severity of drug withdrawal symptoms in the neonate and assesses the resolution of symptoms after treatment has begun. What is the appropriate long-term treatment for this patient? An opioid agonist such as methadone relieves symptoms of acute opiate withdrawal. Methadone administration can be tapered as the baby is weaned. Once the newborn is stabilized, what other issues need to be addressed? The mother may need substance abuse treatment and counseling. Drug abuse during pregnancy is associated with medical and psychological problems that require evaluation and treatment. If she admits to IV drug use, she should be screened for infectious diseases including HIV, hepatitis B, and hepatitis C. Also, it is important to arrange adequate follow-up care within the first few weeks of discharge.